welcome to Vital Sign Skills. You will be performing your vital signs, and you will have 5 minutes to complete this skill. Do you have any questions? Yes, you may. Okay, I'm ready. You may begin.
Okay, I will start by checking for pulse and respiration rate. Per minute, and he had a respiration rate of 16 per second, or per 50 seconds. So we'll multiply that by 4, and I'm going to get 12 breathing rates per minute. So I'm going to now palpate his liver.
And this is not controlling the movement.
Was 100, and now I'm going to auscultate his blood pressure.
Okay, your patient is now showing signs and symptoms of hypoperfusion.
Auscultated blood pressure was 110 over 70. At this point, I am done.
Okay. Clean your station and return.